Historical significance. The flyplane ride is one of the last of its kind in the country. The planes were originally used to train World War II airplane pilots. The Cannonball roller coaster, built on site in 1967, was named for the many Civil War soldiers who fought in this area. It was designed by John Allen of the Philadelphia Toboggan Company.
Now save on the Coney Island, they have the tallest one in the world. Ferris wheel.